Hi folks, this is Peach Mario with a little information about how you can use the Wikilabs library configuration. So first of all, you go to wikilabs.github.io. Then you see the starting page here. And there is the library configuration which is provided. There is a little link tiddler which is called Wikilabs plugin configuration. It's relatively simple. It just contains a little caption and the URL where the TillyWiki plugin mechanism, which is part of the core, can find the library. Yeah? So if you want to use this link, the first thing we have to do is download an empty TillyWiki, save the file, go to downloads, okay. Then open it. Yeah, so there is no TillyWiki plugin configuration. So if we open it, we only have the official TillyWiki plugin library. Yeah, where we can open the different plugins. Okay, now let's import it. So we take this one, drag and drop it. Then you can go to your browser. It will automatically switch the tabs. Yeah. And I will import it here. Yeah, that's basically it. If I now open the Get More Plugins button, I do have a new tab here, which says Wikilabs Latest, and there I can open the different plugins. So let's say Link to Tabs, which is this one here. I can say Install, and I'm good to go. Or what else do we have? The click effect. So if I install this one, say close, then save and reload. And there you can see now I have this click effect, which can help me to record videos and explain something, because now we have the visible link effect, and this is my link to tabs element. So what has it done? If I go to the control panel, to the plugins tab, get more plugins, and I get the new library configuration, which is important, and can show you if there are new updates of the library. Yeah, that's basically it. Have fun.